disaster area. Ben, another day, late night, it's about 2 in the morning. Another night of sanding ahead of me. I'm going to be doing a lot of sanding with my little Makita. This thing right here has been seeing a lot of work. This little thing is kick-ass. You're going to see some combi spot putty, which is this stuff right here. There's also a little bit of combi spot putty right there. It's for very, very tiny little pinholes. And this stuff right here, it's really, really good stuff, man. This is like a real good, it's a well-kept secret. It's in this unassuming little tube, doesn't look like anything special, but it's bad to the bone. This stuff, I can't say enough about it. I love it. Anyway, so you just take this tiny little bit of this stuff right here, and you just basically, like if you have a pinhole somewhere, which you can't see any now because they're all covered, you just take it, say there's a pinhole here, the littlest bit, and you get a razor blade and just gently just rub it, just right over it, and then give it about 15-ish minutes to dry, and just sand over it, and it'll be smooth as glass, like literally that smooth, no pinholes. And it's not really bright out here, but I have all these work lights out. They're like, they're everywhere. There's a couple of them that are up there, here. That's the house light over there. There's a work light here, there's a work light there, so doing the best I can to light the situation up, you guys can see, but this is how you want it. See, the whole roof looks like that. And then over here, it's like a couple of high and low spots. It's what's called mapping. I basically mapped it out, so these parts up here, I sand them down, and you can see visually when these parts right here meet up with the rest of the vehicle. Everything else, like underneath this, this part underneath here that looks like it's already dry, because it is, it's a couple days ago, all in here, where my fingers are touching in here, this is all hard as a rock. So, I'm going to bring everything, and it's level, it's perfectly level throughout. I'm going to be bringing the rest of it down to that level.
A heavy heart to carry. My beloved was weighed down. My arms around his neck. My fingers laced a crown. I was a heavy heart to carry. My feet dragged across the ground. And he took me to the river where he slowly let me drown. My love has concrete feet. My love's an iron ball. I'm so heavy in your
Believe it or not, another hour has passed. See how it looks? When the putties sand it down very gently and smoothly, another hour has passed. So, very time consuming. Probably been, as far as a total, how long have I been sanding on this roof? A week. That's just the sanding. The sanding's worth. I mean, as far as actually building it and filling it, it's been over a month, but, yeah. After this, I'll be vacuuming it, wiping it down, getting real close again, looking for any more little pinholes, because they're there. They're just real tiny. Now, I could use a high-build primer, which basically, you know, it's a high-build primer, so it fills in all the little pinholes, but I'm a little OCD, so I like it to be perfect. Very gently sanding, ever so gently. Cats are fighting in the background. That's how it looks when you start sanding it. You sand it until you can't see anything anymore. Real gentle, I'm barely touching it, ever so gently. Okay, final sanding. I'm going to the 600 grit, or the 400 grit, and then the 600 grit. And, yeah, there aren't any pinholes or anything. It's going to be smooth as glass.
Splendidly weave from an atom bomb, retrieve from a tele-